Good morning, dear students. How are you? Hope you will be fit and fine at your home and doing your work properly. Students, today I am here to teach you subject EVS. In EVS, as you know, we have completed our lesson 1 to 5. Today we are going to start our lesson number 6. Before starting this topic, student, firstly we should know what is date today. Today is 1st September and the day is Monday. Okay? Students, today we are going to start our lesson number 6. Do you know what is the name of our lesson? I didn't write here. Maine yahan nahi likha. Nahi likha na yahan pe topic name. So let's guess it. Firstly, student, I tell you something. Students, when you feel hungry, okay, then you will go to your mother, mama ke paas jaate ho and ask, mama, let me eat something, mujhe kuch khane ke liye de do. Then mama asks to you, beta, you can drink milk, you can drink milk, M-I-N-K, milk, okay, you will know, you will say, mama, no, I didn't like it. Then mama says to you, beta, eat some fruits and vegetables, you can eat fruits and vegetables, okay. When we feel hungry, then we can eat na fruits and vegetables, okay. And another thing that we can eat when we are feeling hungry, aur kya kha sakte hain? We can eat chapatis. Chapatis bhi eat karte hain. Next, we can eat curd. Curd means kya hota hai beta? Dahi. We can eat na, we can eat also curd. And another some junk food like pizza, like burger. Yes, students, when we feel hungry, when we feel hungry, then these items we will eat na. Jab hame bhook lagti hai, tab hum ye items eat karte hai na. And these items that we feel hungry, then we eat are called food. These items include in the category of food. So students, now you can guess it. Our today's topic is depend on food. So our laptop, our topic name is R-O-U-R-R, food. Okay, topic name is food. So students, as you know, food is one of our basic need. Without food, can you live? No. Without food, we can't live. It is our basic need. Students, you know very well, there are three basic needs we have. Food, home and cloth. Roti, kapda aur makan. Okay, there are three basic needs. But first one is food. Without food, we can't live. You can live without food. Yes, we can't live without food. So student, food is one of our basic need. It is fuel that our body machines require to do work properly. Okay, students, our body is like a machine. Our body is like a machine. And every machine is required fuel to do work. Har machine ko beta work karne ke liye fuel chahiye hota hai na. Like this, our body machines also require fuel, that is food, to do work properly. Food help us to grow. Help us to grow and to do many works like playing, like eating, sleeping. Every work we can do with the help of food. Without food we can't do. Students, I put some questions to you. Students, without energy can you play? If you have no energy, can you play? No, it's not possible for us. If you are feeling tired, then can you study? No, it's not possible. So students, we can say food is like a fuel that our body requires. Jo hamari body require karti hai, wo kya hai? Fuel. Without food, we can't live. Okay. After that, students, now we are talking about food. Firstly, we should know from where do we get food. Food hame milta kahan se hai? We get food from plants and animals. Plants and animals. Plants and and animals gives us food. Plants and animals gives us food. Plants, the food that we get from plants are like wheat, rice, pulses, cereals, fruits, vegetables, etc. These are we get from plants now. And the animals that gives us like meat, egg, we get etc. Okay, so students, it's compulsory to know this. It's compulsory to, we should know this from where we get food. Okay, now students, the people who eat plants product, the people who eats plants product like fruits and vegetables, rice, okay, etc. They are called vegetarian person. The people who eat plants product like fruits, vegetables, cereals, etc. are called vegetarian people. कौन से होते हैं? Vegetarian people. Okay. And the people those eat animals product. Animals product like milk, fish, egg. Okay. Are called non-vegetarian. Okay. Next we are talking about students, how many meal should we take in a daytime? हमें कितनी बार मील लेनी चाहिए? We should take 3 meals in a day. हमें कितने टाइम फोजिंग करना चाहिए? We should take 3 meals in a day. First one is 3 meals in a day. First one is breakfast. And second one is lunch. And third one is dinner. So students, we should take meal 3 times in a day. Okay. Now tell me, can you take same meals in 3 times? Aap same meals 3 times le sakte ho? It's possible for you? No. We can't take same meals and 3 times. Which time you can take lunch? We take breakfast in the morning time, lunch in the afternoon time, and the dinner at the night time. Okay, so let's start. Which meal should we take 3 times in a day? 3 types of food. There are 3 types of food. First one is energy giving food. Second one is body building food. And third one is protective food. Okay, now we are talking about energy giving food. The food that help us to give energy. Jo food hame energy dete hain. Like wheat, like rice, potato, sugar, cheese, etc. These are the example of energy giving food. Next we are talking about body building food. The food that help us to make our body. Are called bodybuilding food. जो food हमारी body को grow करने में, bodybuilding करने में help करते हैं, are called bodybuilding food. Like milk, meat, fish, wheat, etc. Okay, these are the example of bodybuilding food. And next one is protective food. The food that protect us from diseases. जो हमें disease से बचाते हैं, are called protective food. And fruits and vegetables are the example of protective food. So students, it's clear to you, there are 3 types of food. First one is energy giving food, body building food, and protective food. Okay, so students, now we are talking about some unhealthy food or junk food. There are example of like pizza, burger, chow mein, etc. These are the example of junk food. Okay, so students, uncovered food, junk food, and unhealthy eating habits make us sick. Hame kya banate hain? Sick. Okay, and when we fall sick, then the doctor gives us painful injections. Jab hum sick ho jate hain, then doctor gives us painful injections na? Yes. So students, we must avoid these types of junk food. Okay.
stay home, stay healthy and eat healthy foods. Okay, daily. And also eat fruits and vegetables and drink milk, because milk is a complete food. And fruits and vegetables protect us from disease. That's why we should eat fruits and vegetables. Okay, students, now it's clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.